Last week, three found themselves in the hot seat, and two were sent packing. Mikey Bustos was the first to bid farewell. Then Billy dodged a bullet as Tyler Hamilton said goodbye. Tonight, your top six are back. Jenny Geer, Ryan Malcolm, Audrey de Montigny, Toya Alexis, Billy Clippert, and Gary Beals. They sing, you vote, tonight on Canadian Idol. This is Canadian Idol live on CTV, and the power is back on. Now, barring any rolling blackouts, it's that time again. Your top six are backstage at this very moment, and you know what that means. You're in for a six-pack of energy-efficient powerhouse performances. The Idols are fully charged. But by this time tomorrow, one competitor will be left in the dark, and as always, Canada, your votes will generate the results. Don't just assume your favorite is safe. If you don't vote and they don't survive, you only have yourself to blame. As each competitor makes their play, you'll see a phone number you can call free to vote for them at the end of the show. And if you've got a text messaging enabled cell phone, you'll also be able to text your vote in for just 25 cents or the price of a text message. You know them, you love them, you can't get enough of them. They're your Canadian Idols. Audrey. Gary. Jenny. Ryan. Toya Alexis and Billy. How you doing, guys? Suck it up. There you go. Enjoy it. So, Toya Alexis, baby.
Hey.
Where were you when the lights went out?
We were getting our nails done, Jenny and I, at Kim's Nails.
Oh, you were getting your nails done. Gary, were you there?
No.
Now, when the lights went out, did you protect the girls or did the girls protect you?
I protect them all.
Okay, well, before you start bickering, go get ready to sing. The Idols, everyone. Well, let's swing on down to the beachfront and say hello to the judges. There's the surfer girl, Sass Jordan. The muscle-bound jock, Farley Flex. The 98-pound weakling, our Zach Werner. And that guy looking for his keys with the metal detector? Yeah, that's Jake Gold. Jake, how you enjoying the summer?
Summer's really good, man. Having a great time. How about you?
Oh, I'm having a great time, too. I'm wearing my pink shirt.
All the time in pink.
Sass, my only friend on the panel. Any chance I can get into the judges' after party tonight?
If you go with me.
Farley, we're down to six finalists now. Seriously, at this point, are they all winners?
Definitely, they're all winners at this point.
Zach, look, sometimes you're the mortal enemy of these kids who come up here and sing, and sometimes you're really generous. So you surprise people. What do you have in store for Canada tonight?
Is that question finished? You know, I'm still trying to figure out how Gary's going to protect Toya and who's going to protect you from me.
I'm ready to throw down right now. Well, get out your beach blanket, slap on some lotion, and grab your shades. This week, we're celebrating summertime hits. Take a look.
It wouldn't be summer without summertime hits. Songs that spell fun, sun, and good times.
The song that reminds me of summer is
Bob Marley, for sure.
Sure.
Dirty Vegas, Days Go By.
Boys of Summer, got a good beat.
AC/DC, You Shook Me All Night Long.
It's always a good time.
Wow! Soak Up the Sun from Sheryl Crow. Sheryl Crow rocks.
Summer of 69 by Bryan Adams.
Oh, and I feel good!
Because it's about having fun with your friends. It's about growing up and having fun.
And don't it feel good?
Rock on! Coming in from the East Coast on a sweet summer breeze, here's Jenny Geer.
When I was a kid growing up, every now and then we'd go to Cape Breton and we camped a lot. We were big campers, in tents. We never had a trailer. I have decided to sing Summertime. My best friend, Allison, she was the first person I was ever in a play with. She would sing Summertime all the time, and I've heard many different versions of it since. And I think I can do it.
I think I could sing it just do justice, you know. I think maybe perhaps I should be done with the passion.
Singing the Gershwin classic Summertime, ladies and gentlemen, Jenny Geer.
Jenny, last week when we knew it was going to be Summertime Hits, we sat around and said, wouldn't it be great if Jenny Geer sang Summertime? So thank you so much for singing Summertime.
Jenny, that was a really beautiful interpretation. I really, really liked the way you were working with your lower octaves, the way you were just effortlessly dipping into. That was beautiful. Thank you.
Jenny, I gotta say, I feel vindicated. You've just shown Canada what we first saw in St. John's. That was riveting. Thank you very much.
For one time, Sass said something that I truly care about. You know, a lot of people get carried away looking for the Star Search moment of the big crazy note. Those lower tones are crazy and they are truly beautiful. I thought that thing was like New Orleans, you know, that was big and that was easy.
Thank you. Jenny Geer, what'd you do to our judges? They must have eaten a steady diet of sunshine today. What would you be doing if you didn't have Canadian Idol this summer?
I'd be working in a theater company that I work for year-round called Rebel Island Theater.
Well, I think I can speak for the entire country when I say thank God you're not doing that this summer. If you want Jenny to have an endless summer, call 1-866-9-IDOL-01. That's 1-866-943-6501. Or use your cell phone to text the word WIN to 436501 for just 25 cents. But don't vote yet. The lines won't be open until the end of the show, and then they'll stay open for two long summer hours. We'll be right back with more Summertime Hits on Canadian Idol.
You've got what it takes.
Don't wimp out.
You'll never look back.
Be your own idol.
Have you ever seen color like this before? Don't think so. New Color Expert from L'Oreal. It's the only hair color that's really multi-tonal. You wonder how they do that? New Color Expert. Two simple steps. First, there's amazing color. Then, personalized highlights. And look at that. Multi-tonal color that's something else. That's beautiful. Really beautiful. New Color Expert from L'Oreal Paris. The only hair color that's really multi-tonal. Because you're worth it.
Do you have any plans tonight?
No.
Be at my dad's house by 6? You're blushing.
I just get red from time to time.
This summer.
Feel good?
Okay, I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
Well, that's good. I want you to use that, okay?
Get ready.
He's nice, Daddy.
Is that a bear trap?
It's to keep the neighbor's kids out of my yard.
For the ultimate first date.
I had something in my pants.
My boss's daughter starts Friday.
Here's your lucky mount.
Hi.
How are you doing?
How are
you doing? Oh, look at my beautiful princess. Gorgeous.
What's wrong? What's
wrong with you? Don't disrespect my daughter like
what's
that.
Don't you look at her like trash?
What are you talking about?
Coors Light Brewing Company, we employ a highly sophisticated field research team that's committed to bringing you an ice-cold, easy drinking taste. So, when you've got front row seats, we've got front row seats. When you're watching the game, we're watching the game. And when you're getting your eyebrow pierced, we're watching the game.
Coors Light, the silver bullet.
Get your Canadian Idol fix at idol.ctv.ca. Check out the competitors section and see what makes them tick. Click on the video wall to watch the latest Canadian Idol interviews. Get up on everything Idol in the recap area. And don't forget to visit Fun Stuff. It's all right here at idol.ctv.ca. Canadian Idol, catch it Mondays and Tuesdays on CTV.
Brought to you by L'Oreal Paris, because you're worth it.
Welcome back to Canadian Idol Live. Hey, John Doerr, what are you up to?
Psst, psst. Farley, the password to the judges after party is Fidelio, right? Fidelio, is that it?
Wait a minute, you're invited to the judges after party?
There's no party, Ben, no. It's cool, we would tell you if there was a party, don't worry. Jeez. What are you doing after the show, by the way? I was just thinking there's this after party, and I think it would be good for us both to be there. What are you doing?
You tell me.
Wow. You know what? It feels good to say yes, doesn't it? It feels really good to say yes. Back to you, Ben. I'm a Scorpio, by the way.
Yes, thank you, John, for ruining my dreams forever. Our next competitor puts the soul in solar power. Here is Gary Beals.
I remember every year we used to always go to Victoria Park, and we would go there for the whole day, my family, and just have lots of fun, play games, eat, barbecue. So that's what we did. This time last summer, I was working at a call center, and for fun, just hanging out with friends, going bowling or, you know, just going to the house and hanging out, watching TV, movies, and stuff like that. We do a lot of hanging out.
Our next summertime hit charted way back in 1965 and could be heard on transistor radios up and down the beach. Singing Unchained Melody, Gary Beals.
For your touch,
Since I care a lot less than Zach about what he has to say, I have to tell you that you're like a wild horse. And when you tame yourself, baby, you are amazing, like right then.
Gary, I was about to say the exact same thing. You've unchained yourself and let that voice run free, and it's a beautiful thing, bro.
Well, last week, as we were leaving our criticism of Gary, I asked Canadians to give you a chance because you could do something wonderful, and that was the something wonderful that you can do. Gary, I actually thought last week that you were down for the count, and we were talking about, well, that'll be the end of Gary. But we knew you could sing really well, and tonight you proved it again that we were right in Halifax.
Gary Beals. You ever seen the movie Ghost?
No.
You ever seen the movie Ghost? That pottery scene?
That's for, anyway. No.
That's for another time. You ever serenade a girl on a long summer night?
Yeah,
yeah, you do. Yeah, you do. If you want Gary to keep serenading you, you gotta call 1-866-9-IDOL-02. 1-866-943-6502. Or text the word WIN to 436502. Well, things are heating up on our summertime hit show, so stick around. Canadian Idol will be right back.
An investigator of the undead.
The only secret people keep is immortality.
A killer from the beyond.
Something terrible is gonna happen.
I place you in Alex's path. Your love is my creation.
Now, one man must stand between the living and the dead.
I order you back to hell!
Heath Ledger.
It's you and me.
Shannon Sossaman.
Cross my heart. Hope to die.
The Order. September 5th. Only in theaters.
The No Money Down event is on now at Sears. When you use your Sears card to buy any major appliance, sleep set, furniture, or installed home improvements, you'll pay nothing till August 2004. That's no money down, no upfront deferral fee, taxes, or delivery charges until August 2004. The No Money Down event, in-store, in-catalog, and online at Sears.ca. Come to Sears. On now at Sears.
Action. Hi, me again with my bits and bites. Sticking my hand in the bag and coming out with a different handful.
Cut!
Maybe you should call before you drop in.
You can't get bored eating bits and bite snacks because your mouth never knows.
Whoa! Oh, God.
It's a whole new ballgame, all right.
Where are you going, puppet boy? We got a take to do.
With bits and bites, you never know what you're going to get.
Bye.
You, Karen?
Steve.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Thanks.
What's this?
Our wedding song. No, seriously, I want like 12 kids.
Get an MP3 player and messaging on your phone with the Nokia 3300, only from Rogers AT&T. Buy now and get a free Tommy Hilfiger backpack.
Okay, so you want something that's quick, that's really, really good. Here's what you'll need. Grab yourself a bowl, nice round one like that, and some milk, and some of this. It's Post Wild Blueberry Almond Crunch Cereal. Pour some in there. Now, they're wild blueberries grown in bushes in a field somewhere. They're sliced almonds, and a lovely crunchy flavor. It's unbelievable. Throw in some milk, just pour it over as easy as you like. There we go, and a spoon. Ah, oh, who's up for some of that then, eh? Come on. Lovely, lovely.
How would you like to be part of Degrassi The Next Generation? All you have to do is log on to Degrassi.tv to become a virtual student.
Whoa, check out this site.
Then, join forces with your homeroom and compete with other students in intramural games. Express yourself by writing articles and stories for the grapevine and post messages in your very own journal. Become a member of a club and use your Gmail account to connect with other Degrassi students. To get involved in Degrassi The Next Generation, Degrassi.tv is the place to be.
Closed captioning for this program is brought to you in part by M&M's.
Welcome back to our sizzling summertime hit show. Please welcome La Sirène de Saint-Julien, Audrey de Montigny.
Last summer, I was doing little shows and working in a restaurant. At least now I'm singing, but I'm not making any tips. If I wasn't here on Canadian Idol, I would be on the beach with my friends. I am singing Dream Lover by Mariah Carey because it brings back memories of my friends and summers at the Cascades.
The next summertime hit was a refreshing breeze during the heat wave of 93. Singing Mariah Carey's number one summer smash, Dream Lover, give it up for Audrey de Montigny.
Audrey, I'm a big fan of your voice when you allow a note, when you sustain a note. You didn't get a chance to do a lot of that, but your stage presence and your movement and your command of the stage was just unbelievable. Well done.
As much as I do truly think you're a star, I personally thought that was fromage.
I don't think it was cheese, but if it was, it was the finest cheese you can buy anywhere.
Il dit que si c'était un fromage, c'était le meilleur fromage qu'on puisse acheter.
Well, you know, Jake stole my line. I was going to say if that was cheese, it was camembert.
You're so busy with all the press and the rehearsals. Do you get any chance to enjoy the summer?
Oui, oui, oui.
Oui? J'ai le temps de me reposer, ouais.
She does have time to rest. Yeah. And I think we're all glad for that, aren't we?
Thank you, all my fans.
Well, if you think Audrey sings like a dream, call 1-866-9-IDOL-03. That's 1-866-943-6503. Or as always, text the word WIN to 436503. Well, three down, three to go when we return with some more summertime songs on Canadian Idol.
Inspired by life, designed by Massimo. Get it at Zellers.
You love them from the beginning.
It's the ugly duckling. He's sad because he's all alone and nobody wants him.
Now,
how?
All new on Disney DVD and video. Stitch discovers 625 new cousins to love.
Cousins!
You can experience the power of family.
I'm starting to think we're all cousins.
With Stitch's all-new adventures.
If that isn't a pretty sight.
We're one big Ohana.
Thank goodness our little broken family is back together.
Stitch the movie on Disney DVD and video. Stitchin' Tuesday, August 26th.
First day.
Yeah. Hey, now that you work here, you can let me know when they're making fresh donuts.
How, Uncle Phil?
Hmm?
I think I can answer that. Oh.
I'll put it to vibrate.
At Tim Hortons, we're always baking donuts. We bake them throughout the day, so they're always deliciously fresh. Right now, try our apple fritter with a coffee for $1.69.
Say what you
mean.
Mean what you say.
And always
forgive, but never
forget.
Never
explain.
Or never complain.
But always speak up!
Never
sell out.
So have a
principle.
Not a price.
And always
trust yourself.
And be
brave.
Be real.
Be true.
Be you.
Just never go back on your word.
So finish.
Please start.
Just don't forget
to write.
And live by the code of the road.
And always.
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 Always drive a Chevy.
K Red Berries, with crunchy flakes and strawberries right inside the box. Special K Red Berries.
Sasha Trudeau risks his life, embedded with ordinary Iraqis.
The situation is very bad, very bad.
Watch Trudeau's inspiring search for the truth.
I just want to be free.
Don't miss Embedded in Baghdad, September 7th on CTV.
We are back live on CTV, and if you're just joining us, Canadian Idol is a nationwide talent search that turns today's musical dreamers into tomorrow's celebrated stars. You know, just FYI. Well, tonight's heat wave is out of control. Luckily, though, we've got Calgary's coolest rocker on tap. Here is Billy Clippert.
You last summer was time I would have been in Australia, busking on the streets. I spent a year and a half there or so. I was a fruit picker, and that was just way too hard. I found that I could sit on the street corner and jam on my guitar, and I'd make twice as much money doing something I love. So I said from that point on, I'm gonna do music no matter what. I think I'm gonna leave Stevie Wonder alone, as it didn't merit me very well last week. Probably some Creedence Clearwater Revival. I'll stick with the things that I can do.
1971. It was the dawn of the classic rock era. It's also 5 years before I was born. And CCR blazed the trail with this summer hit, singing Have You Ever Seen the Rain? Ladies and gentlemen, Billy Clippert.
Someone told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm. Well, I know it's been coming for some time. When it's over, so they say, it'll rain a sunny day. And I know a shining down like water. I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain coming down on a sunny day? Yesterday, days before, sun is cold and rain is hard. And I know it's been that way for all my time. I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain coming down on a sunny day?
Please be good. You know, I thought that was good, given the song you chose. I thought that was good. You know, I wish I could choose your shirts, and I wish I could choose your songs, because with the right choices, you could do great things.
Billy, I've been saying the same thing to Zach. I wish I could choose your shirts. I kind of like your shirt. It's like you. It's got lots of personality. Unfortunately for me, the song didn't do it for me. You know, I mean, I just didn't think the performance was that great. But the shirts are great. See, Billy, I don't know. I think as time goes on, I just like you more and more. I like you more and more. I think you did a good job.
Billy, last week when I said I was surprised, it's because I didn't think you deserved to be on the chopping block last week. I'm glad you're here this week, right? And most of all, although I wasn't a big fan of the song, I'm a huge fan of your voice. You did your thing. Well done.
Hey, Billy's a star.
Billy Clippert. Just a personal note, till the day I die, I only want to hear two versions of that song. I want to hear CCR, and I want to hear Billy Clippert.
Thank you very much. Thank you, everybody.
I want you now, put the judges aside, and take me to a perfect Billy Clippert summer day.
Well, that would have to be lying out on a perfect day on the water.
The water, yes.
Fishing, or just sitting back reading a book.
And clearly, I can see by the tape piece that you really enjoy sports.
Sports, yes.
Or at least trying sports. Well, if you don't want Billy to get rained out, vote for him at the end of the show by calling 1-866-9-IDOL-04. That's 1-866-943-6504.
Thank you very much.
Or text the word WIN to 436504. By the way, Billy, I hear you guys have been really, really busy these days.
Oh, yeah, it's incredible.
It's incredible, huh? Well, let's take a look at some of the solutions L'Oreal has come up with to help you guys look your best even under the toughest conditions.
The schedule of an idol can be extremely grueling. There's lots of late nights and tons of long rehearsals. Now, to rejuvenate our idols, L'Oreal is treating our favorite new stars to a day of luxurious pampering. Jody Day, how are you?
I'm good. How are you doing?
Good.
We're teaching them a few tricks of the trade, basically how to look really well rested, refreshed, even when they're not.
Audrey, how are you under there?
We've really cleansed your skin and then moisturized. Really, really hydrate the skin really well. Just rub it in small little circles. You're giving yourself a little mini massage.
She looks like she's enjoying it.
What about us? Follow me, guys. I haven't forgotten you.
Jody, what are some of the best tips to help you look even better if, you know, these guys haven't gotten enough rest and relaxation the night before?
When you're putting on your makeup, concentrate on everything going on up top. You don't want to draw any attention down here. The other thing is using a white eyeliner, and you just go right inside. It'll open up the eye and just kind of give you a little bit of sparkle, and the same with like a white shimmer powder. And the easiest thing for a woman just to wake up her face is a nice application of blush just on the apples of your cheeks. The most important tip that I can give everybody is have fun, relax, jump in the hot tub.
Yeah, let's go!
Oh, yeah. Let's go! Everybody!
Well, who here has Canadian Idol fever? Okay, well, go cool off. We'll be right back with some more summertime hits after this.
For my lips, I want it.
Its staying power is endless. It shines like platinum. New Endless Platinum Lipstick from L'Oreal. A unique combination of endless staying power and platinum shine technology in brilliant new shades for intense, precious, glistening lips. Virtually no touch-ups, no going dry. Seize the endless staying power of Platinum Shine. New Endless Platinum Lipstick from L'Oreal.
Because you're worth it.
What's it gonna be?
What? What's with you guys? I told him everything. What do you want from me?
Let me give her a try.
Okay, I'll just get a coffee.
Now look, your games, they just ain't gonna cut it with me.
Hello! I did it!
Listen, Mac, I don't care what you say.
I did it!
All I got is time and coffee. And this is fine coffee.
I confessed!
Better beans, better coffee. Nabob.
Every 23rd spring for 23 days, it gets to eat.
Eat what?
On August 29th.
We are trapped and something is going to kill us!
The Creeper is back.
We thought it was trying to come in.
For more.
But this thing was making sure we couldn't get out.
It isn't dead.
Looks dead to me.
Jeepers Creepers 2 starts Friday, August 29th at theaters everywhere.
Nichols. Flavors and harmony, seducing meals. That's lunchtime. It's showtime at Nichols. You could win one of three round trips for two to Las Vegas to see Celine Dion, including airfare, accommodation in Caesar's Palace for three nights, $300 US, and a pair of tickets to see Celine Dion. Nichols, good food every time.
It took me 11 years, but I finally found my dad. And he isn't quite what I expected.
Emma tries to come to grips with her ever-changing world.
Friend of your mom's?
What do you know about Shane McKay?
But will it come crashing down before her eyes?
One day you're just gonna have to tell her the truth.
No! No!
This was such a mistake.
Degrassi, The Next Generation returns with a special one-hour episode. September 17th on CTV.
Welcome back to Canada's summertime hit, Canadian Idol. And speaking of summertime hits, She had the audience on their feet last week. Let's see what she's got for us tonight. Say hello to Toya Alexis.
My childhood memories of summers would probably be like the picnics, the big cookouts, you know, the barbecues, and playing like skipping double dutch with my cousins, and you know, just having a blast, having lots of fun with each other. I am singing You Are the Sunshine of My Life by Stevie Wonder. I really thought last week when I did If You Really Love Me that it really brought out my vocals and my personality. So I want to carry it through to this week to show everybody it's all about the love, it's all about the smiles, and it's all about grooving and having a good time.
The next song from Stevie Wonder kicked off the summer of 1973. Please welcome Toya Alexis.
You are the sunshine of my life. Yeah, that's why I'll always be around. Oh, you are the apple of my eye. Yeah. Forever you'll stay in my heart. I feel like this is the beginning. Yeah, though I've loved you for a million years. And if I found our love was ending,
Toya, all I can say is...
I love you too. Thank you very much.
All I can say is, with power like that, where were you when the lights went out?
Wicked!
I'm so glad I'm wearing a skirt, because you can sing the pants off of most people, you know what I mean?
Thank you.
Wicked!
You make me proud to be from Ajax.
Oh.
You make me proud to be part of this process, and you make me feel real good tonight.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank
you. Jake was saving that for 3 days. Well, I just needed the right person to say it to, Zach.
Baby, you're a D-I-V-A all the way.
No doubt. No doubt.
You know, if this singing thing doesn't work out, you can always go on the professional hula hoop circuit.
Yeah.
No, you're very, very good.
Oh, no.
Extremely skilled. If singing is your number one favorite thing to do,
yes.
What is your number two favorite thing to do? And you've got to be damn good at that if you're that good at singing.
My number two favorite thing to do is spend time with my family, because they bring the best, you know, time to me. I have so much fun, joy with them. It's just awesome.
And you know, as the longer the show goes on, the bigger your family gets.
And I love it. I love it. Thank you.
Well, if Toya is the sunshine of your life, vote for her after the show by calling 1-866-9-IDOL-05. That's 1-866-943-6505. Or as always, text the word WIN to 436505. Are they saying they love me or they love you?
They said, I love you, Toya, but I'm sure they love you, too.
Hey, when did the power come back on for you guys?
The power didn't come back on until about 8:30.
About 8:30. Well, here's John Doerr with some not-so-helpful hints on how to handle the next blackout.
If you're wondering what to do during a blackout, just think, what would your favorite Canadian idol do? Well, Ryan's a pretty snazzy dancer. He'd probably take the opportunity to work on some moves. What would Audrey do? Why not have a romantic candlelit dinner with the one you love?
Well, Toya hates bugs, yet bugs lurk in the dark. So if you're Toya, bring lots of bug spray.
What would Jenny Gear do during a blackout? Well, it's a great opportunity to get creative. Look for that inner artist.
It's beautiful.
What would Gary Beals do? Braid his hair. It's easy to do by candlelight. Oh, yeah. What would Billy do? He'd want to work on his voice, so why not try some primal screaming? Until next time, good night.
If any of you take his advice during the next blackout, God help you. We've got one more ray of sunshine, and his name is Ryan Malcolm. He's on deck when we return with more Canadian Idol.
You've got what it takes.
Don't wimp out.
You'll never look back.
Be your own idol.
Check it out. No, really, check it out. This is the Pure Zone.
This is new Pure Zone, the three-step continuous action skincare system from L'Oreal.
Breakouts, blemishes, and oil slicks, beware.
Pure Zone cleans pore deep, removes oil, and soothes skin smooth.
Face it, when it comes to pure skin, one step just doesn't cut it. Check it out. Get pure skin 24/7.
New Pure Zone, the three-step system, only from L'Oreal Paris.
Because you're worth it.
When an ancient medallion is stolen, the only way to get it back,
Inspector Eddie Yang,
is to unleash the power of Jackie Chan. The medallion opens Friday.
Do the cool whip. Dessert is full of fun and it's just begun. Do the cool whip. Hello, Jell-O. Gotta have some now, cause it makes desserts go wow. Do the cool.
I admit it. I'm a ketchup nut. I put it on everything. But I found something that doesn't need ketchup. Ketchup Crispy Minis. They're loaded with flavor, just like ketchup chips, and like chips, they've got that satisfying crunch. But there's a difference. Crispy Minis are low in fat. Maybe I'll start putting Ketchup Crispy Minis on everything.
From now on, calls between Fido subscribers are free. Is there any better way to stay close? The new Fido to Fido package. Regrettably, only from Fido.
L'Oreal Paris is saving your seats for the finale of Canadian Idol. Enter the L'Oreal Paris Your Ticket to Canadian Idol contest at Shoppers Drug Mart or Pharmaprix to win a VIP trip to the grand finale. Canadian Idol, Mondays on CTV.
Sasha Trudeau risks his life embedded with ordinary Iraqis.
The situation is very bad, very bad.
Watch Trudeau's inspiring search for the truth.
I just want to be free.
Don't miss Embedded in Baghdad, September 7th on CTV.
Closed captioning for this program is brought to you in part by M&M's.
Welcome back to Canadian Idol Live, and I'm crouched here next to three Ryan Malcolm fans, which I guess would make you Malcolmaniacs. Sure. Show me this sign here. Lone Star votes for Ryan. What is the Lone Star?
It's a restaurant.
Where he used to work?
I think so. Kingston. She used to work.
Yeah. Kingston, very nice. What do you think of the show so far tonight?
It's great. It's
amazing. Just great? This is Canadian Idol.
Incredible.
We're just great on an average Wednesday. On a Monday night, we rock the house.
Amazing.
Yes. Yes, we do. Do you know what the theme for next week's show is? No. Elton John. Yes, it is. So you're moving to New York? Ah, sucker! Well, time for our last competitor. He rocks, he rolls, he struts, he strolls, he's Ryan Malcolm.
For me, when I think of like summertime, you know, just childhood memories and stuff like that, it's like, I think of the beach, you know, going there with my family, my friends.
I'm ready.
Last summer, I was living in an apartment by myself with no phone and no TV. And I'm not lying, I've come a long way. I am singing Drift Away by Dobie Gray because I love the song. Once you hear the song, everybody starts singing, it's great. And you got a live audience, so you really can give it and have a great time, have a blast.
I'm actually really afraid of heights. That was a big deal for me, plus I'm wearing sandals, so.
It's the perfect song for floating the afternoon away. Singing the top 10 hit from the summer of 73, Drift Away, Ryan Malcolm.
Day after day, I'm more confused. So look to the light in the pouring rain. Yeah, you know that's a game that I hate to lose. Oh, I'm feeling strained. Oh, now ain't it a shame? Oh, give me the beat, boy, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Whoa, give me the beat, boy, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Yeah, come on. Thanks for the joy that you're giving me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You held me along. Well, now you're making me strong. Oh, give me a beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Yeah. I'm talking and I'm singing and I wanna hear you screaming out. Give me a beat, boy, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Whoa.
You know, they liked that, didn't they? That was a good job. I don't think that was the greatest performance ever, but I think you're, I mean, I think you're absolutely terrific. I really think you're a star. So, next song, better, it's gonna be better, I know it.
Thank you.
All right, Fale.
Ryan, you've evolved in this competition from a versatile bar singer to a passionate performer. I like the way you're moving on stage now. You're definitely taking command. Good job.
Thank you.
You know, one of those classic lyric mistakes, I used to think that song was give me the Beach Boys and free my soul. And then I was thinking about poor Dobie Gray, give me the Beach Boys and free. Anyways, that's just a personal,
it's
a little private note between me and me. I think you got a little overpumped up and you may have run out of juice a little bit in the middle of that thing, but this whole, hold on. Maybe I was gonna say he was God and they won't give me a chance. You know, like, the fact is, this is all about how you play the game and you chose a good song for yourself and you play the game well.
Thank you.
I don't know what they're talking about, so, you know. Maybe they'd like to talk instead.
You know, Ryan, it's funny because you mentioned that you didn't have a TV or a phone for a year, and sometimes from your choice of songs, it seems like you didn't have a TV or phone for about 30 years. But you know, you did a great job with that tune, and it's a great tune for your voice, and you're a fantastic performer, and I just watched that. Yeah.
You like it up there on stage, don't you?
It's fun.
You know, yeah, no, you do. I could see you get all pumped up.
Have a good time.
Malcolm Mania, sweeping the nation. Now, what's the first song you learned as a kid?
Crazy by Patsy Cline.
Crazy by Patsy Cline.
Yeah.
I think they love us. We love you too. Zach, I wish you could feel what I'm feeling now. The love from the crowd is fantastic.
I'm glad that I'm never feeling what you're feeling, bro.
Well, if you're crazy about Ryan, vote for him after the show. Call 1-866-9-IDOL-06. That's 1-866-943-6506. Or text the word WIN to 436-506. Well, the lines are about to open, so write down the phone and text numbers of your favorite idol so you can vote. Remember, don't just assume your favorite is safe. Vote. Vote like the wind. Roll that recap. You know what I like to do at the end of a great summer night? I like to sit by a campfire, look at the stars, and vote for my favorite idols. And now you can too, because the lines are open. And if you don't get through the first time, as Corey Hart would say, never surrender. You got 2 hours to make your vote count. Tune in tomorrow night for the results live at 7:30.
I'm your big brother. If I don't teach you this, who will?
I'm gonna give you my card. Now, if you need somebody.
Ryan Atwood was a good kid caught in a bad situation.
I want you out.
Mom, where am I gonna go?
Only now, he's getting another chance at life.
Why don't you show Ryan around?
Okay, because it's so great around here. There's so much to do that.
In a whole new world.
Welcome to the dark side.
The OC. Tomorrow on CTV.
It's a pervert in the yard.
It's the same guy.
Same MO.
Our daughter's hallucinating man.
Jones. I saw you today, outside of your house.
That was you?
I'm God.
Let's say you're God.
I am God.
Well, let's see a miracle.
All right. How about that?
That's a tree.
No, let's see you make one.
Joan of Arcadia, coming this fall to CTV.